At this winter event, gamers have a chance to test out some of the best hardware and software at various booths. Over at the NVIDIA booth, attendees can visit 8 preview stations showcasing unreleased titles such as Prince of Persia 2, Chronicles of Riddick, and many more. NVIDIA's ever-popular 20-computer LAN area, where attendees can enter into daily unofficial tournaments, makes its return to this CPL event. Intel has one of the largest booths here at the event, with PC displays from multiple system vendors. Intel's booth is highly focused on their Centrino line, and attendees can play games like Halo over a mini wireless network. The center area of the display features wireless laptops connected to the internet. Here, people can check their email, chat over IRC, or browse the web. Intel is also displaying two incredible case mods. The ingenuity and imagination of case modders has always been a popular feature at the Intel booth. The Hitachi booth is a very relaxing place for gamers. It features couches and beanbags for people to sit back and watch a movie or play some Xbox titles. One of the major draws to this booth is the Banshee mouse pads. Custom pads can be designed and then created using a laser. The A-Bit booth is another huge attraction for gamers at the event. Hardware giveaways and the Fatality time trials have gamers flocking to this particular display. The event boasts a large variety of different exhibits, making it nearly impossible for gamers to get bored at this winter CPL.